Shot fired.
As a result of the wounds inflicted by AR-15 style rifles, the weapons used in the worst of recent mass shootings, doctors, first responders, civilians, and children are now being trained to use something called a bleeding kit, an idea that comes from saving Americans on the battlefield.
You believe that these mass casualty events have become so common that it is important for everyone in this country to be prepared.
Everyone.
That's where we are in America today.
That's where we are.